It's the eyes. You can see it in the eyes. Now call it what you will, concentration, confidence, cockiness, but all the great ones have it. It's that inner drive that separates them from the rest of the pack, that special something that makes them rise to the occasion when everything's on the line. It's what makes them the best. And when you have the best going against the best, well, that's the ultimate. It just doesn't get any better.